In a Facebook post, the health commissioner of Baltimore City made a statement about the suit filed against the Trump administration for, quote, intentionally and unlawfully sabotaging the Affordable Care Act. Dr. Leanna Wynn said, in part, health is a fundamental human right. Access to quality, comprehensive, and affordable health care should not be a privilege reserved for only the wealthy. The Trump administration's efforts to undermine the ACA are bad for health and bad for the economy, and they are immoral and unlawful. Matt Uris for WJZ.com.